How do you choose what to truly write about?
Is there something that you really want to share about yourself, especially if it's something that's not really coming across in other aspects of your application?
It doesn't need to be the most dramatic thing that's happened to you. It doesn't need to be a dramatic thing at all.
Oftentimes, the essays that really stand out are ones that are about what you might think of as a little thing. The little things that we do for fun reveal so much about who we are.
Colin wants to know, exactly how important is a college essay?
In many ways, your essay is the only chance that you get to have your voice in this application, where you get to advocate for yourself, where you get to tell others who you are and what is important to you.
Gwendolyn asks, how do you get over writer's block?
Make a list of everything that you do, that you've done. What are things you've done over the summer? What are some things you do after school? You can always use the Common App prompts as a jumping off point, and don't edit yourself, don't judge yourself. First, just see what comes across.
How do you choose what to truly write about?
I would encourage, instead of trying to think of a topic and trying to say, well, what moment in time or what event will I write about? Try to think about, what do I want to share about myself? I want to share that I'm a good friend. I want to share that I'm a really hard worker. I want to share that I care about animals.
We want to get to know you because it does give your application a voice. We want you to really speak to us. Tell us who you are.
What would not look good in a college application?
I've seen essays before that were all about how great someone else was. And like, that doesn't really tell admissions officers a lot about you. You just want to make sure that you're still the main character of your essay.
Have somebody else read your essay too. I've seen some mistakes as students thinking that they were telling one type of story, and then when someone reads it, it reads very differently than what they thought that they were telling.
Sebastian wants to know, what kind of language do colleges want to see in my essay?
We want to be able to hear you when you're speaking to us through the paper. And I think writing like yourself really allows us to get to know you.
The ones that stand out are when I was able to get a sense of the student's personality and their hopes and their interests. When you can tell a story that doesn't just say, I love soccer, but here is an example of where I grew as a team member and a leader because of this one story.
What is your number one tip that you want students to know about writing a great college essay?
Don't worry about being somebody you're not just to get a acceptance into college. You're enough. You are enough. There are colleges out there that want you on their campus.